This guy tried to bleach his hair, but instead of using a regular plastic bag, he decided to use one from Home Depot. The chemicals from the back reacted with the bleach, and all of these letters got printed onto his head. He found it funny and couldn't stop laughing. Maybe it wasn't a mistake, but just a happy little accident.